So I've got a new construction home for you here for a cash price of $310,000, three bedroom, two bath, two car garage, 1600 square foot. The thing with this one is though, you've got access to the Merrill Ranch Anthem amenities. The two pools up there, the Poston Butte golf course and clubhouse, rec room, tennis and pickleball courts. You've got walking trails with lakes and everything. There's a lot of amenities up in there, and it's included as part of this house here. This is across the street from Merrill Ranch Anthem. I don't know how they got access to all that, but this community has access to all that. So again, three bedroom, two bath, two car garage. And this is just doing the video on this one because it's a screaming deal here for an investor or a first time buyer. This one even is eligible because of the area for the USDA rural loans. So it's like a VA loan, zero down. And you know, if that helps you out, that a zero down payment makes a higher house payment, but maybe you can make the higher payment, you just don't have down payment money. The builders are doing all kinds of things to get you in, all kinds of incentive, tens of thousands toward closing. I have one builder, Ashton Woods, that has the rates. They've bought pools of loans down to 5.02%, 5% loan, not a 2-1 buy down, not a variable rate, a fixed FHA, conventional or VA loan for 5.02%. So the builders are only having all these incentives. The prices are down and or reduced, and they're throwing in everything on these deals because the rates are high. They're having trouble selling these houses, but if you're not affected by the rate or you can make the higher payment now, this is the time to buy. Look, washers and dryers are getting included with almost every builder. Some of them are putting in, you know, plantation blinds, lots of ceiling fans even on some of these. The builders, so I've got new homes from Santan Valley up through Queen Creek, Gilbert, Southeast Mesa, around a loop and up to 101 through Scottsdale, all the way to the Northeast Scottsdale foothills. So that's up there is three million plus, two million, 3 million, all the way down here to 300,000. So let me know, any city, any town, any price range. I only market new construction homes. And the big deal with the move-in readies, pretty much only push out the move-in readies because they're move-in ready. Or, you know, move-in ready can still be 2, 3, 4 months out or further. But when they get move-in ready and they're not sold yet, when they're close to completion, the builders will start throwing in, they'll spec them out with the hard, you know, the granite or the quartz countertops, upgraded cabinets, you know, the hard tile flooring. They'll throw a lot of good stuff in the higher end homes, get Wolf appliances and stuff. And that's part of the sticker price. It's not like if you build one and you're gonna add 20 to 30%, you know, on top of the sticker price for upgrades. You don't have to do any of that here. When you look at these, if you like it, it's ready to go. You can still make some changes, you know, but it's a great time to buy. Once those once the outside rates, you know, once all the rates, the overall rates come down, these prices are gonna jump. These little houses will jump 40,000. The big ones, I know bigger homes marked down $300,000 or more than that even. So here's that. Here's those amenities I'm talking about. We actually, this video I took when we were out here swimming at this place. We've got friends here. We've been in these pools a few times already, and it's a nice facility. You've got, this is your amenities in those little, in that little $340,000 house if you buy some of the other ones. So there it is at night. So again, this is just this little one I'm offering. So if you're ready to start the process, I'd love to represent you as your realtor. I gotta make that first trip out to the model home with you or I get cut out of the deal. The builder pays me to represent you. The agent in the model home represents the builder. Oh, don't forget, give us a like if you don't mind. And if you are thinking about buying a home, anywhere close to getting ready to buy a home, subscribe, because this is all I put content out on is new construction homes, new home superstore. So all you got to do is reach out. I'm here for you anytime. All my contact info is on my page. Reach out.